Talks, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing DIYs, and the first DIY that we're doing is DIY painting. So let's get right into the video. So I'm just going to show you guys the stuff that we'll need for the whole entire thing. So first we'll need newspaper to put all right here because it makes a giant mess. So then the second thing that we'll need is some paper. I grabbed some paper from my scratchbook, and so that's my white paper. Then we'll need, I don't know what this is called, so I'm just gonna say white box thingy with that on the back, you know? Then you'll need a hot glue gun. You'll need a hot glue gun. You'll need some glue sticks. Guys, if you ever thought that the glue actually came from the inside, which that's what I thought, don't think of that, okay? Because this is actually the glue. Alright, it warms up inside. Just a sec. Then you'll need some colorful crayons. You can do all one color, but it just makes it super nice when it's a whole bunch of different colors. Pencil. You might need, if you do it in a certain way, you might need some black paint. And you'll also need a paintbrush. Also, what you'll need is a hair blow dryer. And you'll also need, well, if you want to make it a lot easier, then I use my phone, which we'll explain in a minute. Yeah. So, first you're going to need your paper, and you have to either, you can, if you want something at the bottom of it, which I do, which I want something right here, because we're going to stick the colors, the crayons, all on here, and we're going to let them melt, and they're going to rain down like rain. So that means I wanted to put a ballerina here with a umbrella, because I found that would look super cute, and, you know. So I traced a ballerina right here, and I also traced umbrella, and they're both silhouette, and I kind of cheated, and I did it with my phone. I just put it like under the paper, and then I traced it. It's a lot easier. You can print yours off if you want. It doesn't really matter. You know, doesn't matter. But then after, you would have to, like, after you cut it out, if you want to be able to like see it really well, I'm gonna paint mine in black. So yeah. Show me some respect. So I have a plate here, and I already have black, so I don't need to pour this black. So I'm just gonna use that, and I have a paintbrush, and I'm just gonna. You first need to pick like what side you want, and like what, whatever, you know, what side, and you have to paint it on that side. So I'm gonna paint it on that side and that one. So yeah. It's my break. It's drawing. So my sister Valerie is gonna do some of the crayon things, so you might see another other hands because she's gonna help me with this because I'm not really sure. So, yeah. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. I'd wanna be me too. The glue dry because the glue might melt and they'll fall off. So we're just trying to let that set. And we also, before, if you do this version, I would say put a heavy book on it so it's not like curved, like the ballerina before it was curved, but now it's like straight so we can fix it on. But I would suggest that. We just glued the ballerina and we did the umbrella and now we're just gonna blow dry it so it would all melt. But for this, where the umbrella is, we're gonna use a cup so it doesn't get all over the umbrella or the ballerina, and we'll show you that while we do it. So yeah. What it turned out like. It didn't turn out exactly like the picture did, but it turned out like this, and I really like it. It's more like rain than the other one. But yeah, so now I'm just gonna write a little quote here, which will look really nice. So this is how my painting turned out, and I wrote a little quote at the bottom here, and my sister traced it. And it's just really pretty and you should definitely try this out. It's super duper easy. It takes some work and time, but it's worth it because you can like hang it up anywhere and it will look good from far away and close up. So that's all I have for you guys today. Make sure to subscribe and drop a like down below. I'll put all my social medias down there too. And I'll probably post this on Instagram because it's super nice. And yeah, so bye.